good job, Elizabeth.
Good morning. We are in Charleston, South Carolina, or Charlestown, as it used to be called. And we're here with friends from Ohio.
Oh, sweet.
We're gonna check out the Nathaniel Russell house. Apparently, we got a couple recommendations. All right, so the Nathaniel Russell house, definitely a hit. Just check it out. The staircase is what it's known for, which is pretty phenomenal. I think the fried green tomatoes with the little pork on top was probably the highlight of it. So we found this little tasting garden. Where are we at?
Alright, so we found this little wine tasting, what did you call it, Bryce? Napa Valley Wine Education and Tasting Center. And so they opened up this location in Charleston. They're getting ready to open up an actual tasting room and vineyard in Napa this time next year, so you guys should check it out for sure. It's a quaint little courtyard lined with aged oak barrels as the fence. It's a perfect backdrop. And we're just having the best time here with a great breeze and great wine.
Mira, Napa Valley. We're gonna go try Leon's oyster.
What?
Poultry. We're gonna go try Leon's.
It's a rosé slushy and it is delicious. What you gonna say?
Good job, Elizabeth. Charleston has these amazing cobblestone streets that are go back roughly 300 years, and the cobblestone actually was in the bottom of the boats that came across the ocean from Europe, and they turned that into these streets. Slave Mart, the building behind me. Goes back to early 1800s. Charleston City Market. subscribe button down there.
Please subscribe.
She says so. All right, so we're at the Dewberry at the rooftop, which beautiful sunset there. It's not bad, you know.
Tomato tart tatin,
right,
with the goat cheese canel.